rugby instills in you this value of respect. When you were a young kid growing up, you know, you were taught the values of rugby, to respect the match officials, to be part of the ethos of the team. And it builds you, not only the skill as a player, but it builds within you as well, the skills of you to become a good person as well. And probably the most important value of that is the value of respect. You know, I think if there's one thing that today's society lacks all over the world, is its value of respect. And rugby upholds a tradition of respect still. And as I said, it can't take the moral high ground, because there are a lot of things that rugby can improve on and do better as well. But when it comes to its value of respect, I think rugby certainly does lead the way.